Rhode Island's controversial new graduation requirement could potentially be put on hold. Last night, the Senate Finance Committee approved a bill that would delay using NECAP standardized test scores as a requirement to graduate until the class of 2017. The bill now heads to the full Senate. As it stands right now, students are required to score at least partially proficient on the NECAP to receive a diploma.